of the fleet, Lord Beatty, after inspecting the guard of honor at Portsmouth, boards HMS Victory to inaugurate Navy Week.
It gives me very great pleasure to perform this duty of opening the Navy Week in the year 1934. The need of the Navy is to guarantee the safety of the seas. It is a proper day, the 4th of August, to make a resolution to do all in our power to have no more wars. And the best method to do so is to have a Navy strong enough to preserve peace, as it has done in the past.